Kelly Orchard's Apple a Day, 60 seconds on wisdom, success, and personal growth. What is it that you hope for? When I wanted to really delve into this question, I found a great insight in an article about hope in Psychology Today. It can be instructive to compare hope with optimism and faith. Optimism is a general attitude of hopefulness that everything will turn out for the better or best. In contrast, hope is more particular and more specific. Even a pessimist can be hopeful. And also less passive, more engaged, and more vested. To hope for something is to make a claim about something's significance to us, and so to make a claim about ourselves. There are many things that I hope for, but I have learned over time and with experience that hope is just that, a claim about something's significance to us. But it often seems that bringing it to fruition is beyond our personal control. Even so, don't let go of hope. As actor Christopher Reeve once said, "Once you choose hope, anything's possible. Hope will connect you with something much greater than yourself. It is a cosmic life force that moves in us as it does in all mankind and all of nature." Right now, allow yourself to feel hopeful about whatever it is you hope for. This has been Kelly Orchard's Apple a Day. Now, go out and be fruitful.